It looks like the past is catching up with Shahid Kapoor. If reports are to be believed, Shahid, who was hunting for a new plush apartment for himself in Juhu, has finally found a beautiful apartment in the locality. Apparently, he has bought this apartment for a hefty 32 crore rupees. The building is called Pranita and it is located at Juhu Tara Road. But the amount or the locality is not what's been the talk of the town lately.
मेरे यार बात बन जानी रंग शरबतों का तू मीठे घाट का पानी.
The building Sasha has bought his flat in also happens to be the same in which Siddharth and Vidya Roy Kapoor live in a great-looking sea-facing apartment. Vidya, who was at a point rumored to be dating Shahid, moved into this plush apartment with Siddharth post their marriage in December 2012. However, we are still not sure if Shahid bought this property for investment purposes or to set up his office in or to move into his apartment. But we hear that the flat is currently undergoing renovation and there is a high possibility that Sasha might just move into his cozy apartment in Juhu.
Silent ho ja, varna main violent ho jaunga.